Need to buy anything right off the back?
No.
Okay, cool. Just be ready.
Yeah.
You know what? I will buy this. So. Oh, of course, I don't have money yet. Okay. Nice. You ready? Does it matter? Can I start? Okay, yeah. I'm sure you got your own. Oh, did you ever watch the movies? I think they're more of a chick thing.
This is Kirk. Chris, Sheva, can you read me?
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be. Alpha Team has already infiltrated the area, and you will be going in as backup. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher's shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. What?
Roger that.
Copy. Over and out.
I mean, you could lead and I'll follow.
Good. You're both here. Come.
You too. This way. But maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
I have your weapons for you here. Check them.
Why can't I get the vest? Game.
You'll find your weapons in the case there. Take whatever you think you'll need.
Okay.
Take your weapons already. Alpha Team isn't going to wait around forever.
I don't know either, it's weird.
Destination coordinates?
Town squares up ahead. Go through there. Alpha Team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
What do you know about Ouroboros?
Mostly just rumors. Something about visions of a doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right, and apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. He is our only lead. And be careful out there.
Gee, thanks.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
I guess I'll just like skim through them. That does it matter, really? Probably not, right? Man, both Chris and Shiva make some weird noises. Well, I mean, I just, yeah, I'll get used to it eventually, and... Oh.
Like any zombies I've ever seen. Come on!
Whoops. Did not mean to do that. Oh, I see, okay. Come on, game. Through here?
and Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Dang, already, huh? Yeah, Fruity, me too. I love the Resident Evil games. They're all pretty good. I need to go back to Revelations 2, though, and finish it up, though, at some point. Okay, then you said just shoot him through the windows? Okay.
Are hostile. The gate is sealed and we're trapped.
We need backup, and we need it right now.
Roger that. Just sit tight. I'm on my way.
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
Got it. Just hope he gets here quick.
Oh my god, reload. Okay. Oh shit. What?
Come on, come on.
Whoops. Fucking delay. I'm like out of ammo unless there's a quicker way to reload. Shit, that didn't last long. Come on. Thank you.
We've got to hold out till Kirk gets here. Come on! Come on!
Do you need any of this hand gun ammo? Okay. from behind, of course. He is taking his sweet time, isn't he? I'm just happy that you can press down on the left analog stick to run, like on Destiny. He's talking about the red one? Yeah. All he says is sorry. Can you believe that shit? Oh, my bad. You guys still alive? Yeah. We're like, wait, old lady, what?
Old lady,
legs. Oh, no. Oh, the numbness is real.
Yeah. Love you.
What?
Yeah.
Where the ammo at? I'm guessing we just like pick it up along the way. Yeah. Like if I hit ready, will it rush you or does it matter? What? Oh my god, Kirk, I'd be like, you owe us one.
Hurry to the deal coordinates.
Roger that.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
Oh, was the stream off? I didn't even know that. I didn't know that's what you meant by oh no. Weird. Let me keep an eye on that shit. Why did it log me out? That's weird. sorry. Wait, what was the point of that? Oh, okay.
Come on!
Bye, Kirk. Oh, there's shotgun shells right there, yeah. Okie dokie, sounds good. Wait, what? No, just kidding. Can you change that to invite only? Please? Why is it always the same person too, like, honestly? I'm flattered, I guess? I don't know. Yeah, thankfully. Yeah, it's like a viewer, but... I don't play with him that often. In fact, I originally deleted him because I didn't know who it was at first until they were in chat and I was like, oh, that was you? I was like, oops, let me re-add you. But I think now I know why. Maybe I deleted. Maybe, I'm not sure. I had this huge, like, mass, like, purge. So I got rid of a lot of people. He was, like, one of them. Oh my god, my aim is so good. Nice.
Come on, come on.
Oh my god, game, come on. Not Chris, come on, game, come on. Sorry. A shotgun for me? Oh yeah. It says full. Oh, cause I gotta change it. Okay. Oh no, I gotta give up my goodie. That's fine. Wait, how do I get rid of a gun to get the shotgun?
Y for your menu.
Oh, right. Okay. Discard. Yes. Whoops. Well, we'll need that eventually anyway. Okie dokie. So I'm guessing they are giving me a shotgun because I'm gonna need it pretty soon, right? Fruity, you know what? Twitch has been kind of glitchy because they started selling tickets for TwitchCon a couple days ago, so the site's been kind of laggy. Notifications have been late and stuff, so I mean, maybe that's why it kind of appeared like I was offline, even though I was still online. If it does it again, just like hit refresh, more than likely. I'll keep an eye out on it too. She went flying. Oh wow. Whoa. What button do we hit to reload, like, quickly, without... A, okay. Nice. Wait, sorry for what? Oh, it's okay. It's probably better that you have it anyway since you know what you're doing more than I do. Game. I don't want to reload. And I just ruined that kick for you, I think. game.
What the hell happened in here? Hey, who did this? Something attacked us. Irving. He got away. It was a setup.
A setup?
What is this? It's data regarding the deal. I downloaded it from their computer. Oh, you gotta get it to HQ. Hey. Hey, hang in there.
I saw someone, but they ran away.
Kurt, do you copy? We got the data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
Copy that.
Ooh, romantic tension. Going down an elevator. You know that song? Oh, it's like Aerosmith. Yeah, Aerosmith, so bad. It's entirely, whoops. Do you need ammo? I can give you some of my ammo if you want. I don't, we can easy it, that's fine. Whatever you want to do, I don't care. Maybe easier would be better. I don't know about my skill set here. So how do we easy it? Okay. It's fair enough, fair enough. So just let him chase me around.
Okay, so it's your face.
Uh-huh.
But I'll trigger it now so you'll get it understand.
Okay.
It's gonna come in.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And if it's gonna come in, wanna be revived.
Okay. Okay, but keep coming back in.
Yes.
Okay.
No, like, once it's in, it can come out.
Okay, okay.
Come on!
I wish he had like a waving, like, you know, like Destiny. Oh, so, okay, because it's going to be like a cutscene, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, that gank, though.
What the hell is that?
Like right now. So many chances to do it. But I want to keep staring. Look at, like, look at those worms. Oh my god. It's like, no, use the key. Use the key. Would you have, like, taken the key, put it in, and I'd be still staring and be like, you know, I got the door open, let's go. What's up, Proxy? Okay, so run back. Okay. Gotcha, 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 gotcha. Damn, they put us way back here. Jesus Christ. Gotcha. Which is inside the cage? Or where? No. Oh, right here. Okay, gotcha. Turn on. Okay, I gotta run away back. Okay. Nice, dude. Climbing up to 300 on this Twitch channel, I can't believe it. I was just telling Pixie the other day, like, I earned like 20 bucks. On YouTube, I couldn't believe it. So I hope you get some money out of your channel too, Proxy. It froze. Let me see. No, it's not frozen on my end. Not froze here. Try refreshing. Or it might be your internet or Twitch. Do you want me to wait? Or do you want to, like, talk to her and then we keep playing? Yeah, I was gonna say, did you go through this door? I think so, yeah. But Fruity was going through the same thing, Proxy. She, like, she said that the stream froze on her, too. Oh, go ahead. Sorry. Oh, shoot it? Yeah. Yeah, they got those in Resident Evil Revelations, too. Not really. But thank you. That I appreciate that. Well, no, the game thinks so, too, though. Oh, it's 1:30 a.m. over there. Damn.
W that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up.
Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
Only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too. Chris to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait. We're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
Yeah, sorry, I'm just, like, letting you talk to whoever's there. Sister, I mean.
This is insane.
No worries, but you guys, you're still gonna be playing, right? Okay. Oh, it looks like you're eating, so enjoy whatever she brought you. Okay. I'll see you when you get back. Or talk to you. You know what I mean. Okay. Good job, by the way. I know, but you did better than me this time. Alright, go enjoy. Sorry.